Welcome back. Let's take a look at this website, Duolingo.com. Apparently, you can learn a variety of different languages here. I've not used this before, but it's pretty popular. I've seen Physics is Fun on Twitch use it. And so we're going to assess, do I remember anything about Latin? And based on whatever I happen to know, maybe continue learning a little bit. Let's assess your level. The short test is a simple and accurate way to make sure you can start from the right place. The Women, Studies, and Rights. All right. So, Femina
Femina.
studiet et scribit.
Et scribit.
Oh, well, it looks like we got a voice on the site. But yeah, that looks about right.
Stephanos studet et scribit.
Oh, well, fine. Studies and rights. All right.
Livia se male habet. Livia se male habet. Livia male
Has an
habet.
apple. All right.
Ile pater familias est benignus.
All right, the father's the family. Wait, pater familia, the fatherland is benign, is good. The head of the household. Well, no. The pater familia, yeah. Sure, that sounds about right. Wine is
Urbe
in the market,
est.
right? Vinum est in foro. Oh, I'm sorry, in foro. Yeah, okay, fine.
Quo iter faceunt?
What are you making? Okay. Or I'm sorry, quo. Quo is like quo vadis. Where are you going? Where are you journeying to? Iter is a journey. Where do something? Oh, faciunt is, yeah, plural. Where do they journey? That sounds about right. Yeah.
Uxor matrem habet. Uxor matrem habet.
The wife has a mother, right? The wives are also kind. Let's see. Sunt is are.
Quoque.
Let's see.
Sunt.
How much do the I've never seen quanti before, but I'm pretty sure that's it. Quanti vinti would refer to the amount of money. Let's see. Cookies. I don't know. Krustula, I'm guessing, is cookie. Wait, wait, wait. The word ordering. Shoot. Jeez. How much do the cookies cost? Well, clearly quanti goes first. Panem would be bread. I don't know. Krustula, I'm guessing, is cookie. Something like that. Quanti crus la constant. Oh, I didn't recognize that word. Oh, this is 20. That's okay. Yeah, I don't know
Vocabulary, yes.
vocabulary. I have no idea what the vocabulary is. Where are we going? Do, do, do. Veiny. Yeah, veiny is to come. I guess this is. I forget what all the verb tenses are called and stuff.
Quanti crustula constant?
How much do the cookies cost?
Pater est severus.
Father is strict.
Filios nostros amatis.
Your friends, wait, filios, children, nostros, they're friends. Oh, the children are friends? No, our children friend are friends. There we go. Oh, interesting. Huh. What? Children. I'm so confused. So you, oh, I'm sorry, your children or sons love. But something's missing here. Is it really you love our sons? Oh yeah, the you are the subject, that you're acting upon an object. Yeah. But this is like some transitive thing. I don't get it. Okay, does Corina buy many foods? Emere emit, I guess. I guess that's the word.
Corina.
Multos, let's see.
Kibos.
I mean, that looks about right.
Medici multos aegros sanant.
I don't know. Okay. Medici has. I don't know what the word sanant means, but I guess it means it has multiple agricultures or multiple. I don't know. Something. Oh, the doctors heal many sick people. Okay. Oh, sano. Corpore sano, etc. So this is to heal or to make well. Medici actually refers to doctors, a plural form of doctors, as opposed to the Italian city of Medici. And I didn't know that aigros referred to infirm people, but apparently it does. Okay. Oh, I see. I was gonna say that it was second declension. There's conjugations and declensions. Oh my goodness. Let's just do the exercise and not have me stumble through it. But yeah. Siati eorum sunt irati. All right. Eo. Yeah, this refers to my, I think. But this is a plural. This is second neuter. So But this still, it's second plural, but it's mine. But it's my plural something. I don't know what Sayat Sitachi. Don't know. There's something are angry. I mean, the only thing, like, it's not girls, so what could it be? Okay. You're clearly not a beginner. Yay! We skilled people fight. Wait, what is this? Periti. Obviously, pugnamus is to fight, but peri. What's the singular form of that? Why peri somehow refers to a skilled person? I don't understand.
Periti pugnamus.
Okay.
Egon non sum ovum.
Non
I am not an egg?
sum.
Okay.
Ego non sum ovum.
This is so dumb. It's fun though. The meat is salty. Caro. Really?
Est.
Caro salsa, but would this not be salsum? I don't understand. Oh, another correct solution, caro. Yeah, but you like put the verb at the end. But sure.
Nos in colloquium venimus.
We're traveling into this library. No, we are existing. Oh, we have a. That's not right. Wait.
Nos in colloquium venimus.
We have a conversation. That's interesting. I didn't know veni could be used in this way. Huh.
Nemo hastam habet.
I don't have hostum. Nobody has whatever hostum is. No one has a spear. Okay. Oh, right. Singular, plural, of course. Yeah, we should have picked the singular thing out there. The thief does not want to sell the gems. Well, it says start with capital this, but that's weird. I don't know. Oh, a fur? Would that refer to someone who fugit, someone who runs or escapes? Wut would be to want.
No.
Something like that. Yeah. Doesn't want to sell the gems.
Nemo scit.
No one writes? No one knows. Right, science, skeet. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. That's whatever. I mean, sure, let's make a joke of this since the thing wants me to do that. Using an ad blocker. Whatever. Wait, what? Oh, is this saying I made mistakes, therefore I need to review things? But no, there's super features. Okay, this is the dumbest thing. Am I missing something obvious? Today's review. Yeah, I don't see. I thought this was gonna direct me. Okay, it said all mistakes reviewed, because it direct me to lesson three. And then it's like, hey, by the way. All right, whatever. Sure. Which one of these is dinner? Well, that would. What is prandium? Like, this is food, obviously. Electus is a bed and not like a lectern? Huh. Didn't know what prandium is either, but. All right. Sure, Electus. Sure.
Lecti non sunt in foro.
The beds are. Our goodness. I just like to type this with a keyboard. The beds are not in the market. Okay. I guess, wait. I mean, chena is food, right? But like I see like an apple and a bottle of water and a table here. Okay. Guess prandium is lunch.
Milites prandia sana emunt.
All right. They el the soldiers ate a healthy meal. Oh, purchased a healthy meal. Now, wait a second. Why are these other words here? Milites prandia sana emunt. Yeah, there's no mention of buying this for me, right? Yeah. We wouldn't. Okay, what?
Lacrimi tibi?
All right. Does it bother you? Does it please you? Does it placate you? Are you placated? Vinum. Oh God. All right. Well, this is getting more adventurous. Oh, I can't see the progress bar at the top of the screen. Can I? Okay, yeah. That barely fits. I forgot to check the overlay before doing this exercise. Also, this cat looks a bit oversized, so let's drop it a bit. Yeah, sorry. All right. Vinum. Shit, what could this be? The wine placates something. Oh my goodness. Tay would be an. I forget what all the names of all the things are. Oh, this would be your wine is something. Yeah, how if I don't know the sentence, am I supposed to guess which one of these it is? Is there like some clear grammatical distinction that's two of these are just flat out wrong? Vinum. So that's the accusative form. Unless it's a neuter noun. We're gonna pick this. The wine pleases you. Okay. As opposed to, like, te obviously feels wrong. Two, if you were to make two into the sentence, it would be you please the wine, which doesn't make sense, but
Familiar.
could be said. I saw it. You could actually go over the words here. That's so weird. Dutiful. Okay. You can mouse over things and get clues. Okay. The relative dutiful.
Tibby.
Okay. I see. Wow. So, relative or the relative, the dutiful relative,
Tibby.
is pleasing to you? All right. Well, it's obviously not okay. That is a totally normal English sentence. You like the dutiful relative. Right, we're zooming in again, even though.
Lectus tibi placet.
Yeah, the overlay looks fine. Could I zoom in again? Does it still look okay? That's best this way. Okay, the bed is pleasing to you. Wow, this is kind of sad, actually. I guess.
Cana a placet.
Ah, a new word. A.
A.
He likes, she likes.
A.
He likes, she likes to him. All right. Wonderful. The dinner is pleasing to him. Yeah. Oh. The dinner pleases him. Yeah. How do you say dinner? Architectus. Clearly, architectus is how you say dinner.
Magister ei placet.
Okay, the teacher is pleased, or he likes the teacher. Select the matching pairs. Man, this is so condescending. Name nomen.
Nomen.
Duolingo, two and duo are the same. Ten and decim. Diner, cena, I live habito. All right.
Prandium a placet.
Okay. Oh, weird. Turiginta. Do lectus rubrum. Never knew this word, but apparently it means red. Two, okay. City, the urbs
Herbs.
urbis, with cum, lunch prandium, what quid? All right, woo, 100%. Learn grammar tick. All right, sure. Describe routines. Oh, I see. Yeah, there's whatever. Lesson 205.
Patronum visitamus.
We visit the fatherland. Oh, we visit the patron. Sure.
Ego salutatione.
I make a visit to the patron.
In urbe non bene dormio.
In the city, there is no good sleep. Wait. In the city, I do not sleep well. I do not sleep well in the city. All right.
Discipuli sunt in taberna.
The students are in the tavern. Okay.
In taberna non dormis.
You do not sleep in the tavern. What? Taberna, we just learned meant tavern. You don't sleep in the shop, I guess. All right. Guess tavern and shop are interchangeable.
Cliens salutationem facit.
The client's journey to, what's this? Visits the patron? Really? A visit to a patron is a salutationem. Okay. Weird.
Ego paedagogum in urbe visito.
Let me think about this might mean before I look it up. I visited something. The teacher, also the tutor. The tutor slave. All right. In the city.
Patronus eorum in aedificio est.
Okay, so Eorum refers to their father, their patron. I'm surprised it's not mine. Eorum, yeah. Their patron is in the building? Yeah, Aedificio, that'd be a building. The edifice, or whatever.
Patronus domi est.
The patron is sleeping.
Clients liberum nostrum habet.
The client has our book. Now, what's the grammar of this again? Cliens, subject singular. Habet, verb singular, present. Our book. Yeah. Wait, clients. Yeah, it's client.
Patronus cum paedagogo est.
What? Oh. Okay, the patron is the teacher. The tutor. The patron is with the tutor. Oh, right. Silly me. I left out a word.
Paedagogi dormiunt.
The tutor sleep.
Clientes in taberna dormiunt.
The clients sleep in the tavern.
Clientes salutationes faciunt.
Salutationes.
The clients make a journey. They visit the. Wait.
Salutationes.
Now, hang on. Salus. Why is this known to be visiting a patron as opposed to some other sort of visit? I don't know. It's probably just because it's a client visiting something. But yeah, I'm not so sure that this. Does that
Salutationes.
really mean that? To, oh, salutatoris facium, that, okay, refers to visiting a patron. I'm not sure I buy that. I don't know this word so well.
quot tabernas in foro visitamus?
In.
No, the more I think about it, yeah, how many shops are we visiting in the market? Oh, so this is how you ask for the quantity of something. Yeah, my studies never ascended to that level. Yeah, this would be the teacher.
Patronos cum paedagogo est.
Alright, the patron is with the tutor. With the, yeah. Good enough. No. Alright.
Noster dormit.
Our client is sleeping.
Cana nostra mihi placet.
Our meat. Our dinner. Wait. Oh, night. Sorry. Night dinner of mine is good. I don't know. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. That's not noctem. That's nostra. Placet. I like. So, yeah, this refers to our dinner. Our dinner to me is pleasing. I like our dinner.
Illa templa sunt in foro.
Our church. Wait, the church. Sunt in foro. The churches are in. Oh, those churches. Illa, right. Those temples are in the city. Forum, sure.
Pictores, picturas pulcras pingunt.
Let's see, pictures. Pictores, oh wow. Those are the most beautiful of the pictures? No. Oh, okay, painters. I didn't know pictore. Okay. Interesting. The painters paint pretty pictures.
Quatis est vir sacer.
Oh my goodness. Well, vir is man. Vatis, I don't know.
Quatis.
A bard, a soothsayer. Holy or sacred. Okay. The seer is a holy man. But this is the only word starting with a capital letter, so we'll go with it. A holy man is sacred. A seer is a holy man.
Templum multos vates habet.
Temple has multiple exits?
Vates.
Oh, vates.
Vates.
Seer. All right. As many bards. Okay. Not sure I'd use the word bard there.
Est vates.
In the beautiful temple is the seer. Where's the capital letter? In the beautiful. Wait. Hang on. Grammatical construction here. Is there more than one way to paste this? parse this rather. Vates.
Vates.
Yeah. There's no trick here.
Vatem sacrum in urbe visitamus.
Vatem. So the moose here, we the bards visit the sacred we the bards visit the sacred bard. Oh, interesting. Right. Vatum. So, yeah. Vatem sacrum in urbe visitamus. Let me try this again. Visitamus is obviously visit. It's we who are doing the visiting in the present tense. I'm surprised there's nothing. Oh, we visit in the sacred city. That's what I'm missing. Yeah. That looks about right. We visit the sacred bard in the city. Okay, let me think about that. Okay, yes. Right. So, yeah, the subject is concealed here in the verb. There's an object given at the front of the sentence. So the sacred bard is the object. In the city, we visit. No subject is offered in the sentence.
Templum nostrum est sacrum et pulchrum.
All right. Our temple is sacred and beautiful. Yeah.
Templum nostrum est pulchrum.
Pater familias noster non est seniles.
Our pater familias is not crazy. Is not old. Aged. Yeah.
Said.
I visit, visito, she, ea, tea, teacher, magister.
Vates, libros sacros, legunt.
What does this mean again? Lego, to lead to. Books, sacred books. I don't remember what this refers to. Oh, the bards read. Oh, that's, yeah, legit, not another word. Yeah, the bards read the sacred books.
Vatem sacrum in urbe visitamus.
All right, we visit the sacred bard. In the city. Yeah, it's a singular, of course. Duh. Alright. Good enough. Let's keep going.
Vates ad aram it.
Aram? Altar. Alright. The bard goes to the altar.
Puellas visitamos.
We visit the girls.
Hodie patrem visito.
Today I visit the father. Hmm. Surprised there's no modifier on father. Oh dear.
Quod arai in templo sunt?
This is the word we just learned, altars. How many altars are there in the temple?
Discipuli optimi libros legunt.
The best disciples, the best students read the books. Surprised I can't.
Matrem visitare debeo.
I owe a visit to mother. Yeah.
Quomodo pugnare debemus?
Who, okay. Who must we fight? Oh wait, how must we fight? All right, ego, something no, I do not need to fight. Okay. Right? Yeah, I should not fight.
In templo sunt arae sacrae.
In the temple, are, oh, sacred? Wow. That's quite literal. But no, Are, we just learned our altars. Yeah. In the temple are the sacred altars. I think most people in English would write this or say this as the sacred altars are in the temple. But in is capitalized there.
Gladiatores pugnare debent.
The gladiators have to fight. Wow.
Gladiator optimus hodie pugnat.
The great gladiator fights today. The best. Optimus.
Gladiator pugnare debet.
All right, today is hodie. Now is nunc.
Nunc.
What? Quid? Yeah.
Quid?
Do. I visit. Hello. Oh yeah, salve. It's been a while. Let's make this a bit harder. Our temple is the best. Templum nostrum est.
Est. Est.
Hang on. I feel like there should be another word in here. Our temple is the best. Why is Qui not part of this? Ah. This is the thing I'm confused about is should Queet be in this or not? Like, okay, there's five words here, four there. It's fine. Yeah. Templum nostrum est optimum. Yeah, I mean, sure. You visit the temple and sacrifice. Templum, interesting. Visita et.
Et.
Wait. You visit the temple and sacrifice. Let me think about this. You visit the temple. I mean, clearly that's the object. I was hoping that there would be a more complex grammatical construction at play here, but there's not.
Et.
Yeah, now this is weird. Like, I'd expected more things to be here. But no, none of these other words apply. So there's nothing to be sacrificed. Yeah. So obviously, I'm just nailing it.
Vatem sacrum in urbe visitamus.
We visit the bard, the sacred bard in the city. Yeah, this exercise is a joke.
Patronus cum paedagogo est.
The patron is the tutor. No, it's with the tutor because it's cum paedagogo est. Okay. I'm just surprised that cum and est are not co-located. They're like separated by this. But sure. No, actually, this is correct. This is correct. Yeah, this is the this two word has is some partial phrase in the sentence. And that's what est is modified by.
In templo pulcro est vates.
In the beautiful temple is wait. In the beautiful temple is the seer. Is a seer. Oh wow. Well, this is a singular form, so it's going to be placet prandium a placet. The lunch pleases her. Him or her.
Discipuli optimi libros legunt.
The best aside, students read the books. Vinum. Yeah. The wine pleases
Quoc
you.
tabernas in foro visitamus?
Whoops.
In.
Which tavern did you visit in the city? Or I'm sorry, how many shops are we visiting in the market? Quote is how many? How many shops are we visiting in the market or the forum? Chena something placet. Good God. This is probably a trivial exercise for those familiar with the language. Not super familiar to me. So, of all the words, like, yeah, the dinner, is pleasing. So, yeah, it feels like a, if you're doing, this is where I'm confused. Is it AE or A? Well, no, AE would. I don't know. Is pleasing dinner.
Patronus ad aram sacram it. Patronus ad aram sacram it.
All right, so the patron toward the sacred altar is going. Yeah, ego something I do not need to fight, or I do not need, yeah. I should not.
Pictor vates et aras in pictura pingit. Pictor vates et aras in pictura pingit. Pictor vates et aras in pictura pingit.
All right, the painter my brain is fried. Pictor vates et aras in pictura pingit. The painter sells seers and altars, paints seers and altars in a picture. Pictor vates et aras in pictura pingit. All right. I see. That makes way more sense.
Discipuli sunt in taberna.
In.
Yeah, I missed this because last time I double-clicked, so I don't actually... I still don't know what it is. Let's see. You ran out of hearts. Correct answer is E. Yeah, that's fine. So, does that mean we have to start over with this? Oh, alright. So, since we failed the exercise because I double-clicked, I can't do Unit 6 right now. I'm not too interested in Unit 6 anyway. So, let's go to Unit 7. Yeah. Soldier would be... sure.
Senex tacitus et femina tacita dormiunt.
Wow. So the old something and the feminine something sleep. Alright. The old... tacitus. Quiet. Yeah. The old quiet man and the quiet woman sleep. Or are sleeping. Cocus would be the cook.
Tavernam visitamus.
We visit the city. We visit the shop. Oh my god. I'm tired. Opinion. Oh. Didn't know that Senentia refers
Agricola
to opinion.
Non est in teatro, sed in agro.
Wait, the farmer is not in the theater, but in the field. The farmer, oh, silly me. Why do I have to type that? Is not in the theater, but in the field. In agro. Is agro singular? Yeah. Agrorum would be plural. Yeah. Wollstone. You homeward. Wait, you homeward are going. Yeah.
Cocus et pistor cocunt.
The cook and the something cook. The baker and the something cook. I mean, who would be cooking? I guess the baker. Okay. Pistor, I guess, refers to baker? Wow. So I expected something to be capitalized here. So I guess this is you, the Ness, with a capital I.
You, Ness.
I guess that refers to young men. Juvenile young men. Yeah, that's fine.
Pueri senes perfidos numerant.
The boys, the old, perfidy. Oh, the boy's sins. The boy, all perfidy is numerous. Senes. Oh, that's not the same as Senex, is it? The boys have many sins or something like that. Oh wow, I see. Yeah, Perfidos actually modifies Senes, so it's not the boys doing anything wrong, it's the boys counting the deceitful men. The deceitful old men. Well, wait. Oh, old is in the list. Okay, fine. I didn't see it there. So, the actor and the doctor are sick. Histrio apparently is an actor.
Et.
At doctor. All
Sic.
right.
Pater familias noster non est seniles.
Let's try that again.
Pater familias noster non est seniles.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Non est senilis. Senilis. Our paterfamilias is not aged. Professores. Ooh, right? There's nothing it. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, that's all there is to it.
In templo sunt arae sacrae.
Yeah. Oh, arai. Yeah, sacred altars. We are busy. Well, I don't know the word for busy. that makes this fun, doesn't it? I mean, that's gotta be it. I don't know. I don't know this word. Negocio. Negotiosi. Whatever.
Quo iter facitis? Quo iter facitis?
To where are you making a journey? Interesting. The doctor heals the bookkeeper. What in the world? Ratio Chinatorum. Ratio Chinatorum. Why would that be bookkeeper? How, what is the construction of this word? I don't know.
Pistorem placidum habemus. Pistorem placidum habemus. Pistorem placidum habemus. Pistorem placidum habemus.
Oh, pistorum. Pistorum. Okay. Right. Silly me. We have a calm baker. Stage. Oh, fuck. Stage? What could this be? Interesting. Like, I want to write, like, the city square. All the world's a stage. No, there's a special word for a stage, isn't there? Okay, I'm just gonna guess. Syena, right. It's been a while.
Multae sententiae sunt impiae. Multae sententiae sunt impiae. Multae sententiae sunt impiae. Multae sententiae sunt impiae.
Sitent EI. What? Oh, sunt impiae. Well, didn't hear the P there. Multiple thoughts. Many opinions are undutiful. Whatever. I didn't unlock Unit 7. I don't care. We're gonna go to Unit 8. Sure. It'll be fun. Let's go. How do you say quiet? Tacitus. Yeah.
Pisces salsos velim.
A spicy fish something. I like the salty fish. Oh, salsa. Salsos. Yeah, with salt. I like the salty fish. No? I would like the salty fish. Oh, fun. Velim. I've never learned this construction, so this is new ground. I would like the salty fish. All right. How would you say I know?
Vates libros sacros legunt.
All right. The aged. Wait. Vates libros sacrum legunt. So, the bards read the old books or the sacred books. Is this right? Yep. Fifth would be Quintus.
Juvenis otiosus, psittacos non pulsat.
Oh, wow. All right. The young something. Otiosus. Psittacos non pulsat. So we learned a while ago that psittacos refers to parrots. Otiosus. Otiosus. Huh. Interesting. Otiosus. What could this mean? What could this refer to? Non pulsat. There's no skip option here either. There's three hearts instead of five, so there's not a lot of room to mess things up. We just have to go to the next lesson. Also, the young man. Does not teach? I didn't know pool soccer for to teach. This like makes no sense whatsoever. Oh, Pulsat does not hit parrots. Why would you hit parrots? Otiosus, though. Yeah, I have no idea. The leisurely young man does not hit the parrots. Fun. Nos. All right. Oh, wow. Advenimus. Oh, wait. What? Oh, this is nos, not vos. Yeah, okay, whatever.
Femina pecuniosa vinum edgarum habet.
Okay. The woman, this, wine and money and something has. The woman has, the wine. God, whom I've never seen before. Oh, interesting. Has the rich wine. I'm sorry, the rich woman. The rich woman has the wine and the garum. Well, we're gonna have to make a guess here. I have no idea. Oh, garish, garum, garnish, garnish, whatever. Oh, and the fish sauce. Okay.
Puella perfida psitta cum pulsat.
The deceitful. Oh, wow. The deceitful woman hits the parrot. Is that right? Wait, hang on. It is the deceitful woman. Deceitful girl hits the parrot. The soldiers hit the lazy cook. Yeah.
Pistorem placidum habemus.
Pistorem placidum. We something. Oh, we bakers. Huh. This can't be right. Hang on. We have a calm. No, so this refers to a singular baker. We are pleased with the baker? I don't know. Yeah. Can't be anything else. The tired old men sleep. Sinis. Oh, wow. It's not just dormiunt, it's the tired old men. So this is old men.
Dormiunt.
So, Sinis Thesi. I don't know this word. But there's got to be some modifier.
Ego contubernales nostros excito. Ego contubernales nostros excito. Ego contubernales nostros excito.
I cannot hear that.
Ego contubernales nostros excito. Ego contubernales nostros excito.
What?
Ego contubernales nostros excito. Ego contubernales nostros excito.
Yeah, I can't hear it. They'll be back in 15 minutes. All right. So we visit our ally. Solcium, I guess, must be. This is our ally. Feels like there should be another word here, but yeah, our ally we visit. The girls are busy.
Sunt.
The deceitful comrade does not fight.
Known.
So there's nothing more to it. Yeah. Comus, I guess, refers to comrade? Interesting. The temple has an altar. Shit! I'm probably messing that up. Oh my goodness. There's no way that I got this right. What's the word for altar again? What's the word for altar again? I have no idea. Adam. Alright, whatever. So we failed to unlock Unit 8. I don't care. We're just gonna go on to Unit 9. Sure. This is the fastest way to learn the language. Just skip all the lessons.
Ante primam horam Marcum excitatis.
Before the first hour, Marcus is awakened. Marcus wakes up before the first hour. What? You wake up, Marcus, before the first hour. Yeah. This is not boding well.
Senem fessum pingimus.
The tired old men fight? We fight. Wait. We fight the old man? No. Oh, we something. We paint the old man. We paint the tired old man, right. Interdiu would be during the day.
Impius librum non legit.
All right. The young wicked. Wait, where's the noun? Wow. Okay. Librum is the book. The wicked young man does not read the book. The disrespectful young man does not read the book. Girl is not drunk.
Et.
Wait. Vuela ebria non est.
Est.
Right? Oh, vuela non ebria est. Right. Duh. Da da da. All
Panes in pavimento dormire solent.
right. Dogs in the something only sleep. Paviento. Dogs only sleep on the floor. Where did I see the only? Oh, usually sleep on the floor. He arrives too late. Well, this is
Ile.
all right. Woo, that's fun. Jeez. I don't know this. It's okay, we'll just go on to the next lesson. Now it's gonna be Obnanient. But the hour is too late. The hour of his arrival is too late. I don't know. Ilesero. All right. Didn't know this word. Whatever. We're just gonna jump. Is this gonna say I can't try this again for reasons? Yeah, it's fine. Conversation. Colloquium.
Matres et patres sedent.
The mothers and the fathers sit. Late. Cero apparently is late.
Piscem pulsas.
All right. What? Oh, you hit the fish? You hit a fish? How would you hit a fish? In the evening. You are not merchants. You. Wait. You something. Okay, here's the verb. So vos refers to your. Interrig. I don't know. Whoo, boy. This is a fun grammatical construction. You do not intertheciate. Intertheciate. I don't know what that means. Yeah, something's not right. You do not really interthecites. You do not kill the wretched merchant.
Oratorem in foro visitamus.
We visit the orator in the forum. Mus de la mures. I don't know either of those words. But okay. So. How am I supposed to. Oh my gosh. Like, subject verb agreement, right? But I don't know if this is second neuter or first singular. So that makes it a little more challenging, particularly absent context. Oh wait, mures is probably murals? I don't know. I have no idea. But I'm guessing that's singular. I don't know. The weasel tries to grab the mice. Okay, hang on. Hang on. So grab or to grab here is kaptat. Okay, mures is mice. Mustela, I guess, is weasel. And because, yeah, that's apparently feminine, as opposed to second neuter. I don't know. Well, no, this must be second. I don't know. The worried old man tastes the peacock. That...
Ilum.
Oh, wait. The worried old man... This is the old man, and I guess Pavo would be, no, Gustat would be to eat. There's only so many words here. I didn't know, I don't know. Okay, what's so wrong about this, other than my not knowing it? I have no freaking clue. Oh, tastes that peacock. Ilum pavonum. So what surprised me here was solicitus being capable of modifying senex. Well, no, that's second masculine. This is... Yeah, that's right. All right. Vale. You all speak poorly. Do bad speak. Your speech is poor. Oh. Oh my goodness. This bad speech.
Habitus.
Sure. Mallet. Oh, okay. Your speech is poor. There's no need for any modifiers like that. The comrades know our opinions. Comrades, our opinions. Habitatis would be to possess. Facimus would be to create. Yeah. Sometimes the opinions are wicked. Okay. Interdum, I guess, means sometimes. The opinions, I guess, is just sententiae. Oh, really? Peritam sunt?
Sunt.
I thought there would be. Oh, impia sunt.
Sunt.
Hang on. Is there anything more? No, that's it. Interdum sententiae sunt impiae. Yeah, okay. Corina is busy.
Corina est.
Yeah. What? I mean, yes, they're both. It's fine. We're gonna unlock this damn thing. Biblioteca. Yeah, fine. Yeah, I mean, Librum.
Oratores
Oh, Librum is
epistulis
book.
metunt.
I knew that. Wait. Scrolls are in the. Wait. Epistulas mentum. The orators write the scrolls, send the scrolls. Send the letters to. Thesus is tired.
Puellae placidae ad forum eunt.
The content girls are in. Are going to the forum. The calm girls, go to the forum.
Illum.
Yeah.
Insulas sordidas non amamus.
I do not like the dirty apartment. Or we do not like the dirty apartment. Oh. Wow. Yeah, we do not love dirty buildings. Dirty apartment buildings. Oh. What? Oh, I mean, yeah, that makes sense. But sure. The cups are in the floor.
Sunt.
Hic canis est iratus.
The dog is angry. All right. We arrive.
Nos.
We'll s yeah.
Socium nostrum visitamus.
Our friend we visit. There's nothing more here. The angry old man hits the lazy young man. Senex Iratus. Yeah. Is that right? Iratus Ueno. Ignatum pulsat. So let me think about this. Yeah, the angry old man hits the lazy young man.
Placet net tibi pavo.
Do the let's see. Pavo. Pavo. Yeah, do you like the floor? The peacock. Wait, where's the peacock in this? Is the peacock pleasing to you? Pavo is peacock. Okay. We like the table. Mensa. What's this gonna be? What's this? That's the table. Nobis.
Pocket.
Huh. Does this really? Okay.
Secunda hora est.
Boys are not drunk. Non ebri sunt.
Culina in villa est.
Culina in via est. Oh, culina. Duh, the kitchen's in the villa. Now, piscinum would be pond. Right, fish in Latin. This is not correct, but I don't know the singular form of it. Oh, piscis.
Fortasse comites sunt perfidi et impii.
Wow.
Fortasse comites sunt perfidi et impii. Fortasse comites sunt perfidi et impii. Fortasse comites sunt perfidi et impii.
Or fortas. Okay. Perhaps the comrades are deceitful and undutiful. Okay. Yeah, that makes way more sense, because the subject... If you had a compound subject, and if one part of the subject were male, you would use this kind of modifier here. I just did not hear... I did not know the word fortas, and now we know.
Interdiu ambulamus. Interdiu ambulamus.
Interdiu ambulamus. During the day we walk. Let's give it another try. We'll get it. let's go. I speak. Loquor.
Post quintam horam, Stephanus cibum coquit.
After the fifth hour, Stephen cooking. Or is cooking. Cooks the food. In tablino tu, do you sit? You sit in the office.
Bella misera dormit.
The unhappy girl sleeps. Ante quatam oram, after the fifth hour, we cook. We cook before the fourth hour. Ah!
Haec culina est sordida.
That kitchen is dirty. This kitchen is dirty. Corina.
Corina.
Is busy. Is this really the chapter 9
Oratores
unlock?
inforo exclamant.
The orators. Are shouting in the forum. I was going to say the four orators are shouting in the forum. But we're missing a word. We drink red wine. Vinum. Vinum is masculine in this case. Rubrum. Bibimus.
Femina pecuniosa psittacum iratum habet.
The girl. Money, peacock, animal, parrot, as, okay. The girl has, or the rich girl, rich woman has an angry parrot. The orators want to find the book. Wow. Is that right? Yeah, that looks right.
Femina solicita librum scribit.
Scribit, to write. The woman, something, book. Writes a book? It's just a singular book, right? Is there anything special about it? I don't think so. The woman writes book Solicita. Oh. Could it be the worried woman writes a book? Huh. Do you like my plates? Okay, are you placated? No. Oh my goodness. This is not at all how I thought this would start. Good. Wait, no. Oh, wait.
Tibby.
Placant ne. Ne is the suffix that starts a question, but placant is so something plural good. Plural good. Opatele.
Tibby.
This can't be right. Are my plates good to you?
Tibby.
Viae in urbe sunt sordidae.
The roads in the city are dirty. The streets in the city are dirty. Orator sends me a letter. Orator. Yeah. What? Oh, meet eat. Okay. Yeah, right. Letter. He sends me a letter. He doesn't write me a letter.
Ante primam horam Marcum excitatis. Ante primam horam Marcum excitatis.
You wake up more goose before the first hour. Many opinions are undutiful.
Multae
Multae sententiae impe sunt.
sunt.
Medicum peritum non habemus. Medicum peritum non habemus.
I have. Your diction somehow does not transfer to my ears.
Medicum peritum non habemus.
Mericum.
Medicum peritum non habemus.
Okay. Medicum peritum non habemus. We do not have a skilled doctor. The garment is in the closet. Shit. The garment. I don't know any of these words. There's no way. Vestimentum in armario. Armario est. Whatever.
Interdum placidus sum. Interdum placidus sum.
I have no idea. Ah, clients, tres visits the patron. Except patron would not be written this way, would it? Like, yeah, be patronum or something. Cliens tertius, not tres. Not the three. Yeah, okay. Visitat. Oh, that's good fun. Are we allowed to try to jump here again? Maybe we could get back into lesson 8. I kill would be
Patronum visitas.
let's see. You visit the patron. How do you say cup? Oculum?
Illa templa sunt in foro.
Okay. The temples are in the forum. Or I'm sorry. We okay, sunt is the verb here. Those temples are in the forum. In the evening.
Piscem pulsas.
All right. You hit the fish. You hit a fish. Somehow. They throw the food to us. All right. Chibum. Oh, fun. Yakit would be to throw. I feel like I'm missing a word.
Puer ad lectum tempori non it.
The boy to the something of time does not go. The boy Oh, the boy does not go to bed on time. Angry parrots are drunk.
Sit, Ducky.
Okay. Let's see.
Every sunt.
No, okay, yeah, I guess those are all masculine, sure.
Magister Wester est Jesus.
Our teacher is tired. Your teacher is tired. Vestuum, this is your magister's teacher, obviously. Many opinions are
Multi.
undutiful. Do
Sunt.
you like my plates? Okay. Is the thing
Tibby.
do wait. Oh my goodness. So plucking it to you, is this
Tibby.
pleasing? My plates. The poise count the deceitful old men. Query. The boys count the deceitful old men. So, Senes would be an old man. This would be a woman. Weird. Yeah, I guess that's right. Well, Senex. Well, okay. I thought there would be a different form of that. We visit the shop. Tabernum. It's not wanting to visit the shop, it's actually us visiting it. Tabernum visitamus. All right. You taste the fish sauce. Oh my goodness. You skim sauce. I don't know. Oostum. wow. This is I the fish. I eat the fish or something. Or I taste the fish. How do I put this in terms of you do the thing? Oh, this is horrible. How do you write a verb that somebody else is to do? Gusto, gustare. It's like this, right? Garum gustatis. Oh, this is plural you. And garum is the fish sauce as opposed to the pea skimp. Yeah, all right, whatever. The altar is beautiful. It's so much harder going this way, isn't it? I still forget the word for altar. Ara. Ara aram. Est pulchra. Sure. Well, okay, whatever. You do not hit angry parrots. this is going poorly. I've completely blanked on all the words. I have blanked on all the words. Yeah. Whatever. We did not unlock Unit 8. We're gonna try it again. I don't know any of the words.
Vates carmen sacrum scribit.
The something. The seer. Writes. What? Yeah, why am I trying this? I guess this must be poem, because I've not seen this word before. Fat must be this one, right? No. I mean, sure.
Livia quatuor lectos habet.
Oh, Livia's a name. Has four something. Yeah, has four beds. Negotiosus. That's how you say busy.
Solliciti sumus.
We are worried. Solliciti. The best would be Optimus.
Carum est salsum.
Garum, the fish sauce, is salty. Clients please him.
Patronus cum paedagogo est.
The patron is with the paedagogo. Tutor? A slave tutor? All right. Dinner's pleasing to him. Boys count the deceitful old men. Pueri. Cook tastes the fish. The teacher does not hit the undutiful boys. Magister opulsat would be to hit. That was a word I was looking for earlier. So pueros impios non
Non.
pulsat, right? We skilled people fight. Lunch. Oh no. It's not China. Yeah, I forget what it is, so we're just gonna say that. Prandium. The interday meal. We teach calm boys. Puerus. Calm. Okay, my brain is completely gone at this point. Teach. What's the word to teach? That's not it. I have no idea. Veros placidos docemus. Yeah, doce to teach. Placidos would be calm. After the fifth hour, you arrive. Number five. Quator quinque. Ore. But it's after the fifth hour. But I don't know the word for after. I don't know. Post quintam oram. Oh, not after 5 hours. It's the fifth hour. Quintam oram. Adventitus. Yeah, I'm making up words. Latiator. Ugnus sunt. This is they are fighting. But we want them to say that they should fight. Gladiotus pugnare debent. Debeo debere. Yeah, okay. Completely botched it. Completely botched it.
Puellas tacitas docemus.
Wait. Tacitas, we follow the girls home? Okay, we lead, we teach the girls. And there's no more to that. We teach the quiet girls. Okay, yeah. Where's quiet here? Tacitas. That's the word I stumbled over. Primus is first. Karina is not drunk. Post tertiam oram copus coquit.
Vesperi comites adveniunt.
The night. Oh, the comrades arrive in the evening. Ego pugnare non debeo. I should not fight.
Fortasse comites sunt perfidi et impii.
Sometimes comrades... Wow. Are deceitful and undutiful. Or no, fortasse is perhaps. Perhaps comrades are deceitful and undutiful. Fortas. Yeah, okay. You like the dutiful relative.
Tibby. Locket.
Familiarius pius. Oh, okay. Yeah, duh.
Tabernae e placent.
The shops please him. A skilled doctor heals many soldiers. Medica. Sanat. Many soldiers. Medica perita. Wait, what? Okay, no, I completely effed this up. Your lazy allies do not fight. Your? Okay. Non pugnant. I get that. Your lazy allies.
Where?
But that's a man, not a group of allies, right? Oh, okay. Do not
Known.
fight. Yeah. You visit the patron? Bones. Ossa. Lore. Pavimentum. Old man. Senex. Oh my goodness. Something like this. Something like this, but definitely not this. Piskin. Plurimi piscis tibi placent. What? Placent? Okay. Many fish to you are pleasing. Yeah. All right, I'm not ready for Unit 8, obviously. We'll try Unit 7. How do you say parrot?
Corina est negotiosa.
How do you say letter? I wasn't skipping lessons earlier just to be stubborn. It's just I didn't think it would let me
Patronus
try again.
domi est.
The patron is home. Merchant is the mercator.
Vos amamus.
I buys Emil.
Soci vestri in Italia sunt.
Oh, your comrades are in Italy. Your allies. Oh, yeah, Comes versus Sochi. Right. Healthy. Sanus.
Visitamus et dormimus.
We visit and we sleep. I know would be Scio. Okay, you in the forum something. Vos. Yeah? Right? Estis. Oh, it'd be 2s. Vos estis. Right. Okay, we teach convoys. Fueros. Oh, this is the teach is there. Pueros placidos. We teach. It's not we like to teach, it is we do teach. That's that.
Sepulchra visitant.
They visit the graves. Livia,
Livia
Fessa et
et
irata est.
est.
Medica ratio cinatorem sanat.
I'm not going to try that. We go to the unhappy banker, Baker. And Miserum baker pistorem. It'd be this typically. We go. This is our. Yeah, this is we go. Eo ire. Okay. Right. Soldiers, you fight well. Shnikes. What could this be? You fight well. Milites is soldiers, obviously. Oh, your fighting is pleasing to me.
Mi bene.
I'm missing a verb in here, am I not? I don't understand. Soldiers, you fight well.
Mihi. Mihi bene.
Like, I'm expecting an est or something out here. Ubi. Oh. Wait, what?
Ubi.
Yeah,
Mihi
this is
bene.
not right at all. Milites bene pugnatis. All right. Whatever. Oh, this is
Ubi.
where. Duh. Okay, where are your fields?
Sunt.
Ubi sunt agri tui. Yeah. Okay, my brain is fried. I like our dinner. What was the word for dinner again? I'm missing all the words. I'm missing all the words. Cena nostra. My dinner is pleasing to me. It's not as good to. Yeah, I missed everything. That's funny. So it's not letting me start this because of things. And then it's emphasizing, well, we're not going to make this skip easy for you.
Construimus.
We something. We count? Construimus. We build? Did I miss that? I double clicked. No, I got it right. The food is pleasing to me, or him.
Paedagogus Carmina et epistulas scribit.
Okay, the tutor, Carmina. Carmina, poems. Oh, right. Writes poems and letters. You heal the doctor.
Two.
Tu medicam. I feel like there should be more here. But that looks right. Yeah.
Ratiocinatores olivas numerant.
The bookkeepers count the olives? Why would this Ratiocinatores, the bookkeepers, count olives? That's weird. Agricole, agros numerant.
Coquicibum faciunt.
Cooks make food. Well, that's profound. I know our opinion.
Ego.
Ego, our opinion, nostrum. Is it sentientum nostrum or nostrum sentientum? Yeah, either way, I guess. I'm not sure which is more
Dicunque
typical.
non bene dormio.
There's no good sleep in the city. Or I do not sleep well in the city. The couriers, tabulari epistulas
Quatem sacrum in urbe visitamus.
portant. Let's see, vatem, of all these words, we visit the bard, you visit the sacred bard in the city. The old man has a comrade. Lazy soldiers do not fight. Milites, ignavi non pugnant.
No.
Gladiators should fight. Debe something. Debent? Pugnata debent. Gladiatoris. Oh, I'm missing an E. Pugnata debent. All right. We visit our ally. This is gibberish. There's some other word for this. Yeah, no, I don't have the right words. Socium nostrum, oh, our ally. Visitamus. Visitamus for us to visit. Wine makes the professor healthy. Oh boy. Healthy. This can't possibly be right. What would this be? There's got to be some word. Wine makes the professor healthy. This is definitely not the word for healthy. That's beautiful. I have no idea. Sanum facit. Okay, it's not. Yeah. A sick man cooks in the building. This is not right. I'm forgetting all the words. Wir Eiger in Edificio Coquit. The actor and the doctor are sick. This doesn't seem right. Oh, we just had Igra. Historio et medicus. Historio is the actor. Medicus is the doctor. We'll try again. We'll get it eventually. This is way more fun than doing the actual lessons. Socius will be your ally.
Puella laeta duo crustula habet.
The happy girl. Two something has two cookies. Client, clients. The girl is not drunk. Busy negociosus.
Matrem visitare debeo.
I should visit mother. Medicus professorem sanum facit. The medic sanum facit is to make the professor healthy. Oh, medicus is doctor. All right.
Magister, pueros impios non pulsat.
The teacher does not hit the undutiful boys. Intios. Yeah. Matrum, our mother. Wait. Oh boy. Mother of us. Wait, this is we visit mother. I'm just curious, is this our mother or is this of our home? It's we visit our mother at home, as opposed to we visit our mother of our home or something.
In templo pulcro estuates.
In the beautiful temple. Is a seer. Is that right? Yeah. I like our dinner. Chena. Mihi
Me
placet.
pocket.
Oh, Chena Nostra. Mihi placet. The doctor visits the architects. Medicus. Let's see. Architectos visitas.
Visitat.
How many buildings should you build? Qui
Quote.
quote Aedificia constructi sunt?
Sunt.
quod adhicio. Oh, okay. Well, this is gonna, we're never gonna survive the rest of this unlock. The skilled doctor heals many soldiers. Medica. Sana. No, that's to heal. Skilled doctor. Perita. Multos milites sana. Yeah. You live in Italy. In
In
Italia.
Italia.
You live.
Lovitas.
A tired man sleeps. Vir Festus dormit. Oh, it's not an old man, it's just a man. Soldiers buy healthy lunches. Okay. Well, we lose. There's no coming back from this. Yeah, we're not trying. I give up. It's gonna not let me into lesson 7, and my brain is completely fried after 2+ hours of trying this. It's clearly motivating you to try to pay to do the one freaking last thing in chat unit 5 that you failed because you couldn't hear the voice. And it's saying you gotta wait 3 hours or you gotta get super to try again. Or you gotta buy X, well, practice to earn hearts. Fine. Whatever. Let's give it a shot. Maybe this isn't so sinister after all.
Non ubi
Ubi.
soror
Not doing listening exercises.
quomo
minime in Italia non habito.
No, I do not live in Italy. Yes, I roam. I live in Rome.
Nomen mihi non est Corinna.
My name is not Karina. Yeah, maybe I should have tried to learn the interface a little bit better. Yes, I in the city live. Lydia,
Livia.
huh.
Bene.
I was expecting, I was expecting a feminine word
Bene.
here. So, I think that's right. Lydia sebbene habet. Lydia, Olivia herself, feels well.
Quid est ei nomen?
What is your name? Or what is his name? Where does Marcus sleep?
Marcus.
Ubi.
Ubi. Marcus dormit.
Yeah, no, I was expecting dormet, not dormeat. But okay.
Salve, mihi nomen est Marcus.
Hello, my name is Marcus. What is your name?
Quid
Quid est
est
nomen tibi?
no tib.
His name is Stephanus. Norman. Except this is your name is Stephanus. Is this Nominum or something? I forget. So, Nomen ei est Stephanus. How are you doing, Marcus? Marcus. Let's see. Oh my goodness. Are you doing well? Oh no, Quomodo is how.
Quomodo.
Quomodo. Spanish 2. How are you doing, Marcus? Quomodo something.
Salve.
How are
Habes.
I don't know. How well are you doing? No.
Marcus. Ha.
Quomodo te habes, Marque. Alright, I got it wrong. What is my name? Nomen mihi est. Quid est mihi nomen? Okay, it's been forever. his name is Stephanus. Nomen, I don't know. Nomen ei est Stephanus, sure. How are you doing, Marcus? Quomodo, oh my god, we just had this a second ago. And I've already blanked on it.
Marque.
Quomodo te habes, Marque. Yeah, right. Quid est mihi nomen? Yeah. Quomodo, you're just memorizing the phrases at this point. There's not actual learning transpiring, unfortunately.
Okay.
Let's see.
Mar.
Yeah, how are you doing, Marcus? Yay, we did it. You gained another heart. You need hearts to try lessons. We'll do this on one heart. Bed would be lectus.
Vatem sacrum in urbe visitamus.
We visit Vatem sacrum, the sacred bard, in the city. Prandium ei placet. The lunch pleases her.
Discipuli optimi libros legunt.
The best students read the books. Sadly, this is just... Yeah, this is not helpful.
In templo pulcro est vates.
In the beautiful temple. Is a seer. Is a seer. Dinner is pleasing to me. dinner pleases him rather.
Patronus ad aram sacram id.
The patron. Oh, right. To an altar goes. Aram is this word for altar that I keep forgetting. No? So yeah, what this wants you to do, to be able to do that, you have to practice to earn hearts. How do you say where? Ubi. Name is Nomen. How? Quomodo.
Quid est ei nomen?
What is your name? What? Oh. There is a letter missing. What is my name? This is so dumb. This is not right. What is his name? Ei. Komodo Corina said. Alright. Komodo Corina said. Hobbit? How's Corina doing?
Komodo te habes, Marque.
How is Marcus doing? How are you doing, Marcus? Yes, I live in the city.
Urbe.
In urbe habito.
Nomen ei est Stephanos.
Uh-huh. His name is Stephanos. Where do you live?
Ubi.
Ubi habitatis.
Nomen ei est Livia.
Her name is Livia. What is your name? Wait.
Quid
est tibi nomen?
Tibi. Nomen.
Quid tibi est nomen? Yes, I live in the city. How are you doing, Marcus? Quomodo, what was it?
Te Marque?
But that's to make well. Is well. How do you say this? I don't know. Stephanos bene se habit. Habet. Stephanos good himself, or is himself good. All right.
Stephan bene.
Habet.
Yeah. Stephanos good himself is. Let's review the exercises I missed.
Quomodo te habes, Marque?
How are you doing, Marcus? Bonus, bene sa se habit. Yeah, continue. You gained another heart. And the problem is, like, this is kind of challenge mode because we're not allowed multiple mistakes.
Pictor vates et aras in pictura pingit.
All right, the painter. Wait. Oh my goodness. He paints. Goodness. Ego non debeo. I do not want to fight. I should not
Quod
fight.
tabernas in foro visitamus?
Quot tabernas. How many? Oh wow. I was gonna say how many markets, but no. How many shops are we visiting in the market? Something et placet. Now I failed this last time. Or yeah. The lunch
In
pleases
templo
her.
pulcro est vates.
And the beautiful temple is something. Is a bard. In the beautiful temple is a bard, is a seer. Matrem, I should visit mother. Wait. This is the plural form of the infinitive. I'm supposed to pick one of these. Yeah, it's gotta be this one, but this is singular. I should visit mother.
Discipuli optimi libros legunt.
The students, the best students. Read the books. Dinner pleases him.
Pictor vates et aras in pictura pingit.
I don't know. The painter paints seers and altars in a picture. Oh, yeah, Vates is
Vates.
seers and altars in a picture.
Pictor vates et aras in pictura pingit.
Paints seers and altars in a picture. Yay. All right. So, level 6. Did I not complete level 6? Was that not just what we did? I don't know. Oh, we did the first step of level 6 was routines, and then we have this part talking about work. You heal the doctor. 2, Medicom. Saunas. That's it.
Ratiocinatores olivas numerant.
The bookkeepers count olives. Ratio. The accountant counts money. Ratiocinator. I've never seen this word before. But okay.
Medicos aegros sanant. Medicas amamus.
We love the doctors.
Marcus pecuniam non habet.
Marcus has no money.
Pecuniam numeramus.
We count money.
Puellae sanae in ludum eunt.
In.
Puellae sanae in ludum eunt.
Debunt.
Puellae sanae in ludum eunt.
Ebunt. Healthy girls go to school. The sick professor, does not write.
No, scribit.
Professor Aiger non scribit.
Femina aigra ad medicum it.
S.
I ran out of hearts. We're not getting super. And so, yeah, at this point, it's like, hey, you want a heart? You gotta practice. Which, maybe this isn't the worst thing.
Libros velimus.
But it's slightly annoying. We love books. We would like books. All right. Matrem. We visit our mother at home.
Quid facemus?
What? What journey are we making? Where are we going? Or what are we doing? Okay, whatever. At this point, my brain is completely fried, so we'll just leave it there. Yeah, we gave Duolingo a shot. It's not bad. It's got the whole, like, Phoenix Wright similar mechanic, where, if you, or many games have this mechanic, but if you fail something repeatedly, it breaks you out of the loop and forces you to practice. It's not so obvious that you need to practice because there's so many ads. In addition to the ads about ad blockers, it's not obvious that you can actually practice as a means of getting back to the lesson. Even though I think that's a bit annoying, but it's not obvious that that even exists. But it does exist. So that's kind of cool.
Ego, oh, is that... Literis Latinis Studio.
I see. And so this little barbell thing is the practice icon shortcut, so you can just jump right there. Anyway, it's been good fun. Hope we've enjoyed it. Have a good day.